This is the seventh session of industrial economics. In the last session, I have discussed about the industrial classification. Under industrial classification, I have discussed about the public sector. But in this session, I am discussing about the private sector. So the industrial classification, under industrial classification, now I am going to discuss about the private sector. So, introduction. Private sector includes all different types of individual or corporate enterprises, both domestic and foreign, engaged in different fields of productive activity. Private sector enterprises are owned and managed by the private sector. These private sector enterprises are mostly characterized by certain common characteristics like private initiative, profit motive, and ownership and management in private hands. Nowadays, the private sector in the form of corporate industrial units are normally owned by the shareholders and managed by professional managers, where they are not only guided by profit motive but also by expansion, consolidation, arousing social consciousness, social responsibilities, social welfare, etc. Next point, growth of private sector in India. At the dawn of independence, almost the entire productive activities and trade were owned and managed by the private sector. At that time, the role of the public sector was insignificant and its activity was very much confined to irrigation, power, railways, ports, audience, posts, and telegraph, etc. But the activity of the public sector was gradually expanded in different new fields by both the center and the states. According to the public sector started to play a significant role in different areas in terms of investment, turnover, capital formation, import substitution, contribution to export, etc. Even after the huge expansion of the public sector, the private sector still continued to play a dominant role in all spheres and thereby accounting nearly 80% of the gross domestic product and about 90% of the total employment. So, roles of private sector in India. The role of private sector in India can be explained with the various points. First point, industrial development. During the pre-independence period, the private sector has played a responsible role in Indian economy, where it set up and expanded cotton and jute textiles, sugar, paper, edible oil, tea, etc. After independence, the national government gave sufficient stress on industrialization. Point second, agriculture. In India, agriculture and other allied activities like animal husbandry, dairying, poultry, etc. are playing a dominant role as it contributes nearly 30% of GDP. And it provided employment to nearly 67% of the total working population of the country. Such a big sector is completely owned and managed by the private sector. Third point, trading. Both the wholesale and retail trade in India are in the hands of private sector. In a big country like India, having a huge size of population, the entire trading activities are managed by the private sector in a best possible manner. But in case of scarcity of any essential commodities, the private businessmen have their natural tendency in resorting to hoarding and black marketing of such commodities, leading to exploitation of the consumers. Fourth point, infrastructure. Private sector is also providing an active support to the infrastructural sector of the country, although the major areas of the infrastructural sectors lies in the hands of public sector, but still the private sector is participating in those areas which remain open for it. Private sector has been playing dominant role in respect of road transport, water transports, etc. from the very beginning. Fifth point, service sector. The service sector of the country is almost totally under the control of the private sector. The entire community and personal services, which contributed nearly 11.1% of GDP in 1994 and 95, is entirely managed by the private sector. The entire professional services, repairing services, domestic services, entertainment services, etc., are solely rendered by the private sector throughout the country. Sixth point, role in the Indian economy. The private sector is playing an important role in Indian economy. The importance of this sector in the economy of the country can be visualized from the fact that it contributes to the major portion of national income and employment. Seventh point, small scale and cottage industry. In India, small-scale and cottage industries are playing an important role in the industrial development of the country. The entire small-scale and cottage industry is owned and managed by the public sector, private sector. As these industries are mostly labor-intensive in nature, thus they can utilize the local employment opportunities suitably. So we can summarize this session by saying that students will be able to understand importance of the private sector in India.